So we are about to spawn our razorback suckers. We have looked through the genetic matrix and this cross will work. We're about to spawn a 2003 female with a 2006 male. We're using a modified dry spawn method right into a Ziploc bag. So that is the female that is stripping the eggs. And Brian is putting the milt in. So the milt and the eggs are in the bag. We will put in 250 milliliters of this water to start the fertilization. Swish it back and forth diligently for 30 seconds. And then we will put some tannic acid that is diluted in water to help the eggs from clumping. And in comes the tannic acid. And we'll leave that tannic acid in there for another 60 seconds. Like I say, that will help the eggs from clumping together, which will minimize any fungus growing on the eggs. Alright, so the eggs should be fertilized. The eggs have been in tannic acid for about 60 seconds. We're ready to rinse the tannic acid off of the eggs. So we'll drain off the excess liquid. Put some clean water in the bag to rinse it off. And then we'll rinse the eggs three times to get all of the tannic acid off. Second rinse and one more. Now all of the tannic acid should be washed up. We will fill the bag up with water and load it up with oxygen, and we'll set it in a cooler where the bag with the eggs can start to water harden. And then we will end up putting them in McDonald's jars back at the hatchery in about an hour or so.